Now I will explain how to measure diode. The big button we put here, this is the symbol for diode. From another multimeter, symbol it's here. This is the symbol for diode. Black cable we connect here in COM. Red cable we connect here. All diode have some line, black or white. This line to tell us to power plus to going from here to here. Black cable to put in the side where is the line. Another cable to put here. Now we have some number. If change the side from the diode, we not have, we have only one. So this diode it's okay. And another diode we have one. If change from another side, we have some number. This diode it's okay. We can measure a different type of diode. LED diode. Not if nothing is changed the side, we have the light. Also and have some number. We can measure it. And this LED light now we see we have light, so diode it's okay.